just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
We're here at Carousel Farms. I'm with Fabio, and I can't believe it's not butter. We're here seeing Jane and Micah from Kaylin, and they're going to demonstrate to us how to take care of this beautiful mane, how to make it ready for a horse show, how she gets it this long, this 4 feet of length. So we're going to turn the cameras around and put Jane to work.
She asked him why.
Why I'm a hairy guy. I'm hairy noon and
nighty night, night.
My hair is a fright. I'm hairy high and low. But don't ask me why.
'Cause he don't know.
It's not for lack of bread, like the Grateful Dead.
Darling.
Micah's mane is about 4 feet long, and the way that you keep a mane growing this long and this healthy is to do as little with it as possible. The only time this mane comes down is right before we're ready to go to horse shows, and then it goes up into braids, which I'll show you at the very end, that he lives in for basically 6 weeks at a time, and then I take it down, I condition the mane, and I put the braids back. When he's done having a bath, I put his mane up to be ready to go to a horse show in a very loose French braid that allows him to eat and move around, but keeps the hair clean and keeps the hair off the ground until I'm ready to do it up for a horse show. Basically, this is what the braid looks like when it's finished, but it's much tighter. So this takes a few minutes, and I generally do this when his mane is still wet. Now you can do this and keep your horse like this all the time, but the braid is so loose that generally if it's kept like this for any number of days, it will fall out. So this is just to do overnight before the horse show, or if you're going for several days to the horse show, in between your classes. And I braid once a day and then put it down like this for the night. So again, the braid is down, low, loose, so that the horse can move around. And I just braid down a little bit. I'm going to use a white rubber band so that you can see it. White rubber band. And then to keep that off of the ground, this is something I learned from my Arabian friends. You wrap the hair. It doesn't have to be beautiful.
What again, is that you're using?
This is vent wrap. You can buy Coban. Some people use an ace bandage. This does not stick to the mane. And this will keep everything clean